Friday morning was nice and sunny, but not for Eric Comas, who crashed heavily in the fast Blanchimont sweep before the pits. Ayrton Senna was the first to reach the scene of the crash, and he rushed to help the motionless Frenchman.